But I have to warn you, the only thing that stinks worse than her breath is her material. Give it up for Sister Roma.
Hi, everybody. Good evening. This is, of course, the Roast of Heklina, which, not surprisingly, is like all of Heklina's other events where the other queens do all the work and she just sits here and makes money.
That's how you do it. Works for RuPaul.
Alaska is here. Hi! Thanks to Alaska. That is the way all drag queens are required to say hi now. She even turned it into a song. In fact, she has all these little catchphrases that she turns into songs. She's got, if you're not wearing nails, you're not doing drag, and your makeup is terrible. Alaska, I have a suggestion for your next song. I think you should just call it, Sorry You Wasted Your iTunes Gift Card. And of course, Peaches Christ is here, Heklina's best friend. I know, Peaches and Heklina, Heklina and Peaches, or as I like to call them, the Real Housewives of Amityville. Now, we all know why Peaches is here. It's because whenever Heklina does anything without her, it sucks. And Jinx Monsoon. Now, Jinx, you are such a funny girl. You really are. You're hilarious. No, look at you. Everyone knows it. And the thing about Jinx is she loves to laugh. In fact, during her private audition for season 5, she made RuPaul laugh so hard, Jinx has come. Shout out Ru's nose. Everyone knows that's how you get on the show. Come on. And if you want to win All Stars, you have to let Ru fuck you up the ass. Right, Alaska? Julie Brown, I am so glad you are here, especially after what Jackie Beat said about you in Left Magazine. Did you guys read that? Jackie is actually quoted as saying that Julie Brown is not funny. I know, I was like, oh my God, who would say that? Everyone thinks Julie Brown is funny. Everyone over the age of 40. Which brings us, ladies and gentlemen, to the man of the hour, the lady of the evening, Heklina! Now, I might be one of the people up here who has known Heklina the longest. I mean, what's it, like 25 years? Yeah, we've been friends for like 3 of them. So in honor of this friendship, I've decided that before I start roasting her, I'm going to say 3 nice things about her. So 3 nice things about Heklina. I don't see her that often. She has never, nor has she ever tried to eat my ass. And she's a great businesswoman. This is true, right? Did you know she's always looking for ways to make money? She has her own ringtone. Did you know that? Would you like to hear it?
Yeah.
Girl, are you okay? I honestly, I downloaded that like 2 weeks ago just for tonight and I completely forgot. And the first time it went off, it scared the shit out of me. It's called the Heklina Cackle and it's hideous. And I don't know who would want it. I don't want it. In fact, I asked Heklina for a refund and you know what she said. But she is making money. She's raking it in as the co-owner of Soma's number one drag cabaret nightclub, Oasis. Where she hosts her weekly show, Mother. Have you seen it? I have. No, I mean, it's fine, you know, but I do have some suggestions for a name change. I think that maybe she should drop the M and add a B and call it Bother, as in why bother? Because after 30 years in drag, if you've seen her host it, she really can't be bothered. Or I think you should just drop the M altogether and call it Other, because we'd like to see an other queen hosting it. I like that one. Good old Heklina, or Heckles as I call her. Some people have other nicknames for her, like Shreklina, or Shrekles, or just Shrek. I would never do that. I would never do, it's not nice, and I would never tell Heklina she's ugly. She can see. She's not blind. So sad. The only thing worse than looking like that is knowing you look like that. You guys, I'm not saying I wish she was blind. I'm saying that when I look at her, I wish I was. But to be honest, it does not surprise me that her tricks are willing to sit on her face. That way they don't have to look at it. And we all know where she gets most of that ass, right? On Craigslist. Yes, honey, her posts as a hot T-girl looking for action are legendary. But I hate to tell you, she is the Craigslist killer. No, no, she doesn't kill her tricks. She killed Craigslist. But I'm really am proud of you, Heklina, though, for being so honest about all the work you've had done. A facelift, Botox, fillers, Restylane, Juvederm, silicone. I mean, she's had so much work done, none of us can remember what she actually looked like. And for that, we're all grateful. Now, here's another fun fact that you may not know. Heklina was in the Navy. Did you know that? Right? But this is way before don't ask, don't tell. Now, when Heklina used to hook up with other enlisted men, they just called it, thanks for the AIDS, faggot. The good old days. Oh, Heklina. Thank you for having me at your roast. You know I really do love you, and we all do. I mean, look at this crowd. Thank you.
Give it up for Sister Roma. Roma follows the little known 11th commandment, thou shalt not entertain. She should start a cloister called the Sisters of Perpetual Disappointment.